traffic on the eastbound lane of I-20 near Highway 18. If you've been watching with us since 4, this is something that we have been following for you. This is a live picture from that fire. You can see emergency responders are on the scene. You can also see the smoke coming from that truck. From a little bit ago, we actually saw some flames coming from that truck as well. We can tell you that we do see emergency vehicles, several of them. There is also a paramedic that is on the scene. We don't know anything about the extent of any injuries or also what caused or what could have caused the fire at this point, but we do know that they are on the scene. We have a crew there as well, and we will continue to keep you updated as we continue to watch and wait to see what is happening there. So if you are headed out this way, you do want to take an alternate route.